We've got to find other avenues for credit for small companies. We need to reduce regulations on the community banks that are the lifeblood of small business credit. And we also need to think about other innovative ways like crowdfunding that we can get money in the hands of small companies they so desperately need to grow and expand. There's a real problem in assessing the creditworthiness of small companies. Too often, banks and others look at personal credit scores. But personal credit is fundamentally different than business credit, and we don't give the small businesses the credit they need, both figuratively and literally, for being able to make good on those loans.